your head some it will. It will. Come on. It will be fun. Some punches today. Hey, I'm Rebekah, and this is Cheer Toning. There's my cheer. Go grab a chair, grab a couple of dumbbells, and also grab a yoga mat, because we are going to do some punches and hooks and some fun stuff, but we are also going to do some leg work. So I want to do hips and legs in addition to upper body and, of course, core in this 10 to 15 minute workout today. So grab the yoga mat so you can pad your chair.
Breathe.
A seat, roll the shoulders back, take a big breath, inhale and exhale, let out a nice sigh, and again, inhale, big breath, and exhale, just let it all go. Good, we're going to start with a nice quick warm up, so pull those legs up, and you can slow this down. In fact, you can even change the speed of this video, so if you want to go faster, you can change the speed. If you want to go a little slower, you can change the speed. Okay, so totally optional. And you're always welcome in class. Like if you came to my class, you could just take this down and go at your own speed. So just go here and here. And slower is not by any means less effective. And faster is not more effective. So you just go at the speed that feels good for you. This is only 10 to 15 minutes. We're just warming it up. Roll the shoulders back. Okay, grab onto your dumbbells now, okay? We're gonna start with some light punches, okay? You're gonna hold those dumbbells in front of you and you cross the body and cross and cross. So this is a nice workout that you can do to work on your form. Because if you are a boxer or a kickboxer, lots of times what I see is students come in and they have really rounded shoulders and they're up here. You want to keep those shoulders on your back as you punch. So I want to move nice and slow and controlled with this. Sound good? We're still warming up, okay? So lift the heel as you come across the body with that cross. And then you can start to fire it up as you feel comfortable, okay? So we are gonna go in and out of these punches with some other work. Okay, now stay here. Drop the dumbbells down by your hips as you come to stand. So it's a little bicep. And lower down. And again, lift. Control as you sit. And lift. And control. Now watch this one. Come on up and come down slow, really slow. Lower, lower, lower. And lift, and lower, 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 and lift. Use your core to sit your bottom down. And again, lift. Again, use the core muscles. And come on up. And again, lower, 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 and lift. And lower, 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 and lift. Let's do one more. Lower, 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 and lift. Now this time, just lower down. Reach the arms out and hover here for four and for three. Pull the navel in for two and one. Now have a seat down and then move it to your uppercut. So push up and up and up and up. Remember to use your breath. Okay, now an option is to do this without the dumbbells, always. Now I'm going to ask you to drop them. Up the tempo. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, roll the shoulders back. Okay, now from here, tricep dips. Lower yourself down and lift up. Let's slow this down today and lift and lower and lift and lower. And lift. Remember to smile and breathe. And lower. And lift. And lower. And lift. Those affirmations that come across the screen, please feel free to say them out loud so that they will get infused into your body, into your muscle memory. I am powerful. I am strong. I am thankful. I am on fire. Okay, come on down. Ready? Pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold on one. Hold, hold. Isometric, isometric. Just hold and hang out. and then sit it back. Okay, take that arm up and across the body. And then take it up and across the body. That should feel good. Okay, now you are going to grab your chair, and I recommend that you use a mat for this if you have a hard surface like I do. Okay, we're gonna come onto that forearm, stack the shoulder over your elbow, and start here with the leg lift, goes forward and back with a toe tap, okay? You're working the shoulder and the core, okay? Now the heel, press. And hold here, watch heel. Internal rotation, external, internal, external, internal, external, internal, external, and internal. Come on to the other side, okay? So again, set it up, get that shoulder over the elbow. Just hanging out here is quite the workout, right? Then you're gonna come on forward with the toe tap. And it's external rotation at first. You're just tapping, warming it up. Now the heel, ready? Three more, two, and one. Now hang out here, and you're gonna go internal, external, external. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, now come on down. Take a quick stretch for those arms and upper body. We're gonna come back to those in just a moment. Flip over onto your backside, feet come onto your chair, arms come up, press up. Now hold here, and you're going to take your hands onto your hips, circle them around, left to right or right to left, we're going to go in both directions, nice and slow. Four, three, two, and one. Now reverse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now, take the arms up, lift the hips up, little pulses up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now, lower down. Listen, we're gonna roll over onto our right side. You're gonna take your left leg on top. You're gonna bend the knee. Okay, so my left leg is on the chair, my knees are bent, and you're gonna lift up and lower, and lift, and lower, and lift, and lower, and lift. Good, four more, just like this. Four, three, two. Now on one, stay up there, lift the top leg for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now hold it up so you should feel the shoulder working. You're working your core, your obliques, and also that leg, but the bottom leg too. Okay, come on down. Let's change sides. We'll stretch it out in a moment. Come on down again. Bend the legs. Make sure you have proper support. Shoulder aligned over the elbow. Hands to your hip. Lift and lower. And lift. And lift. Nice and controlled. Lift. Four, three, two, and one. Now stay up, lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hold it, keep that alignment, and come on down. Let's change sides again, same thing. Keep that shoulder over your elbow. Take your time to set it up. Come right back up into that same position. And you're just gonna go here. So you're opening externally and going back to parallel. Open and close. Open and close. Nice and controlled here. Let's really slow it down. Four, three, two, and one. And come on down, change sides. Okay, same thing again. Open and close. Six more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good, come on down. Let's take a quick stretch. So take your hands back behind you. Take your right leg over your left and then twist over to your left side. So you can get to that hip. If you want to, slide down. Get a little deeper to that hip. And change sides, come on up. Uncross the leg, left leg comes on top. You can stay here, or you can come on down. Oh, that feels good. But this is not yoga, so get back up. We're gonna come on up to sit. And we're gonna come back onto those forearms, okay? So rest your forearms onto your chair, hold here. Nice and simple, let's bring the knee up towards the shoulder. Eight, seven, five, four, three, two, and one. Drift back into a little downward dog. And then come back onto your forearm. So left or right, doesn't matter. We're gonna switch sides. Stay here, reach the arm up if you'd like. Bend, extend, and lower. Let's do seven more. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. And other side. Arm up if you'd like. Eight, seven, five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, excellent job. Stretch all the way back. Come back up. We're going to finish up with some core and boxing again. Okay? So, I want you to grab those dumbbells and just hold the right hand, right dumbbell. Come around with the hook. Really mixing it up, right? We have some Pilates moves in there, some traditional core, and some boxing. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Now left side, make sure you keep that shoulder on your back body. So not up here, back here. And press. Four more. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, now grab both dumbbells. Stay here at the edge of your seat. You're gonna pull the right knee up and crunch forward. And left. And right. Good. Add a bicep. Crunch. Crunch. Pull the belly in. Crunch. Okay, ready? Both legs. Pull up and lower down. You can do one leg if you prefer. If you don't want to lift both legs, don't, especially if you're compromising your form. Those lower abdominals to turn on, okay? Let's hold it here. Ready? Pulse up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hold here. Kick out. Four, three. Remember to smile. Two, and one. Hold, and lower down. Okay. Awesome job. Roll the shoulders back. Take a quick stretch here. Put the chest up. Remember, you might not be sore at all from this, or you could be sore the next day, which is delayed onset muscle soreness. You might feel it the next day or the day after that. The best thing to do to get rid of that is just stretch and move. And that helps to get the movement back in. If you're super sore, like injury sore, then you need to rest it and try to figure out what's going on if it's something bigger than that, okay? Now take the mat one more time on top of here. And I promised you some legs. So before we finish up, stay here, a little bit more leg work, okay? Stay with this. Lift that top leg up, 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 and circle. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh yeah, reverse it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, change sides. Come on up. Lift and circle. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 8, 7. Stay with me. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And come on down. Now, quick stretch for those legs. Take the left leg forward on the side of your chair and then push into the chair with your hands. Guide your hips forward. You can feel that hip flexor on the back. And then we're going to change sides. So take the right leg forward and drive the hips into the chair. And come back up. Now, crisscross your legs, hands down, right leg over the left for this little number four stretch. So you're welcome to Hello Bachi. Of course, she shows up for the cool down and the stretching. And change sides. You can do this same stretch on the chair. So if you're not comfortable sitting on the floor, you can do the same stretch seated, which is so nice to do. That's why the chair has so many options. It's a really cool prop. Okay, so today is a little 15-minute work. So you're almost done. Bachi came to cheer you on. You're gonna lift up, turn out here, okay? And then squeeze and open, squeeze and open. Very Jane Fonda-esque. Squeeze, open, squeeze, open, squeeze. And when you do this, track your hips with your knees and your toes and your ankles. Everything opens up like a little happy frog. And then we'll hold it here and squeeze in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now drop both hips to the right and pulse up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come to center, change sides, and pulse up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back down. Come into happy baby. So you should be a happy baby right now. Rock yourself up to sit. Push your chair away and take a little stretch for the upper body. And you are all done. Thank you so much for joining today. Have a beautiful day. If you want to check out more about our series, I'll show some links above and check out our playlist. And remember to subscribe and hit the bell. That's really important. Otherwise, you won't be notified of the next videos that come out. And also subscribe at bodyillumination.com. Check out our newsletter and add Rebekah at bodyillumination.com to your mailbox. And it's Rebekah with a K, R-E-B-E-K-A-H. At bodyillumination.com. So add that to your mailbox and look for some exciting news from me. Have a beautiful night.